Another week of elementary statistics. We're reaching towards the end. What we haven't done yet is we haven't dealt with
qualitative
variables. Questions like, what kind of snack is a person going to buy in the bookstore? Is it going to be a Nutter Butter? Or maybe it's going to be an Oreo? So one question we might have is there a preferred snack for people who just come into the bookstore to buy? So the survey question is no longer a yes-no question. It's no longer a quantitative question. It's numbers. There's no numbers in this. The answer is just going to be a word, wet snack, Oreos. When we deal with that, we're going to do something called the chi-square distribution. And the chi-square distribution is going to help us answer questions like that. And in fact, this one is going to be the chi-square test for the goodness of fit. And that's how we're going to answer this question. Let me show you over here. Over here at the bookstore, you can buy the wonderful apparel that we have. In fact, we're the Coyotes here. You might have seen me in the Coyote shirt a while back. And a question I might have is there a difference in the distribution of the type of apparel that men and women purchase? So we can look at all the men or a bunch of the men that purchase. Do they purchase these sweatshirts? Do they purchase shirts? Do they purchase shorts over there or maybe a hat? We could also ask the same question for a bunch of women. And notice again, this is going to be a qualitative question. The question is, what did they purchase? They're not going to say seven or yes. They're going to say, I purchased a sweatshirt. Very wordy, and it's not something we've dealt with before. So this test is going to turn out, when you have two populations, you don't know either of them, and you want to find out if they're the same, we're going to call that the test for homogeneity. We'll talk about that in much detail later. Now let's come over here where the books are. This is where you buy your textbooks at the bookstore. So we got psychology books, we have our math books, of course, those are the most important over here. We got some physics books, we got all kinds of good books. What is this? This is Spanish. So a question you might have is, if we look at the book, and you look kind of the major cover of the book, this one, the major cover at the top is orange, and over here, this one's green. So the one question you might have is, does it really make a difference what subject we're looking at in what color the book might be? So notice here we have two survey questions. The first survey question is, what is the subject matter? And notice the answer is qualitative. The subject matter is math or psychology or physics, etc. And then the second survey question is, what color is the cover of the book? And again, not a yes-no question, not quantitative, this is qualitative. It is yellow or blue or red, etc. So if you want to find out if there's some kind of relationship, we're going to call that an independence relationship or a dependence relationship. We're going to be using what's called the chi-squared test for independence. And that will, again, help us understand that there's a relationship between two qualitative survey questions. So I hope you enjoy this week, and thank you again for watching this week's video, and I'll see you around. Thank you.